On the afternoon of April the 8th, CCTV captured a terrifying road incident involving a baby in Thailand's Chonburi province. The baby fell from a moving motorcycle and tumbled along the road. Fortunately, the baby only suffered minor injuries and was rushed to hospital by the driver of a pickup truck who was following the motorcycle and witnessed the incident. An initial report says the blanket in which the baby was wrapped may have caught in the bike's wheel, causing the bike to stop abruptly. And the mother losing her grip on the child, the baby is now safe and has already left the hospital.